Tonight's good sort is Hamilton woman Bianhka Wolzak. Bianhka trained as a vet nurse but hasn't been able to find a job. But that hasn't stopped her caring for animals in a way very few others would. Hayden Jones explains.
It starts with a ding from Facebook.
Most people post and just say, sighting deceased cat couldn't stop, too much traffic.
And with that, Bianhka Wolzak...
I'll go straight out.
..is off.
Even if it's 10 o'clock at night and I see a post, I just will get in the car and go, whether it's in my pyjamas or...
Bianhka is always watching the road.
Scanning wherever I'm driving.
For animals that didn't quite make it from one side to the other. She's well kitted out.
Towels to pick them up with. Hi, Liz Vest, and I've got a microchip scanner.
And a cage for those alive but lost.
I want to include not just the deceased cats but the sick ones that I've rescued.
Oh, Jesus. Poor darling. No one loved you.
Bianhka does what no one else wants to do.
Just seeing a cat that's passed away, whether it's visible injuries or not, it's always really sad. We'll never be used to it. Yeah.
Some cats she finds are strays.
I think about what sort of life this cat has had.
Others have families.
If it is microchipped, about breaking the news to the family.
Once I picked it up and wrapped it in a towel, I just felt like I gave it some dignity.
So the owners can have closure and grieve. Probably in the last year, picked up close to 100.
For the cats she can't place, she puts up a poster. Then takes the animal to the local vet where the likes of Jamie will hold it for 2 weeks.
He's out there saving the ones that often don't have anyone.
I've gone to a few call-outs where people have said it's a tabby cat and it's been a possum, but I've moved them too.
Oh, Bianhka, how are you?
Cats she can identify, she contacts the owners.
That's good.
Like Jenny, who lost Kit Kat.
She was nicely wrapped with a towel with a nice flower that was picked on the way. That was pretty cool.
Jenny says Bianhka helped her say farewell.
Definitely closure. I meant the kids could say goodbye.
Beside her bed is her and her partner's cat, Trouble.
4 months ago, she got hit by a car and killed. It was like heartbreaking. It's like losing a child.
Bianhka knows what losing a pet is like.
I just don't think they deserve to be left on the road.
So she wants to be the one who picks up the animals others drive past. Hayden Jones, One News.